Canadiens 18-10 at 4 at home. Philadelphia 13-13-3 of the road. Nice work by Deno. Gallagher shoots. He scores! Brendan Gallagher! 1-0 Habs!
What do we say about tacking the blue line with speed? This is beautifully done by Brett Kulak, dragging it up, and then Philip Deneau back in the lineup, and you see him in the perfect spot, right in the pocket, to take the pass, kick it over to Gallagher, drive through, push the defenseman back, and that quick wrister by Brendan Gallagher beats Carter Hart. Just an awesome ambassador for the sport and for Montreal.
Such a gracious man, too, as Gallagher sends it off the side of the goal. It's in! Gallagher scores from the corner, and it's 3-0 Montreal.
Broken play. Brendan Gallagher just tracks down a loose puck, fires it on net blindly, and just dribbles through. I mean, Carter Hart just does not seal the post. It just bounces and caroms and trickles up and over the pad.
Here's quickly the other way. And Konechny was unable
to. A lot of guys out there for Philly.
At least five. Here comes Shaw. Flyers caught on a change. Gallagher scores! His first career hat trick, Brendan Gallagher. Andrew Shaw picked up the puck. And Gallagher's got another one. It's 4-0 Montreal.
We mentioned no career hat tricks in the NHL, how rare it was for a goal scorer like Brendan Gallagher. Well, we'll take that off the board as he chops this one up and over Brian Elliott.